the supplier took up his cost of importing those items went up, and he passed it on to us, and obviously we can't absorb that as a council.
No, is that...
Again, the supplier is a contract that was signed by the previous council, and we have to continue to live with it.